to reach out to the CBC, Metro Morning, City TV, just to be heard by the very people who are supposed to be representing us.
I think that of all the things that need revamping in the education system, leaving charities in the dust is one of them.
We need to spread awareness, we need to get everybody on board, and we need to tell those who need to know, that we need to change this, and it has to end now.
It's part of our school spirit that we're not donating to them. Every year we take part of these events that we can no longer do. And the fact that our voice isn't being heard about this, it's really upsetting.
You're in the position you're in because of the students, and if you're not listening to the voice, then you have no purpose inflicting emotions on us.
As Catholic citizens, we're all sort of called to be as accepting as possible of the very differing and diverse values that we have in Canada. And so this motion really doesn't support the various opinions that people have on different methods.
The parents' money is the school's funding. And the school board isn't, it's not their money, so they shouldn't have the choice of where it's going to.
Why now, when there are so many like good things these charities are doing?
I, for one, know I wouldn't be alive if it weren't for Hamilton Health Sciences.
I think it's a pretty rash decision to just stop everything. We can't put a hold on someone that needs it, right? So someone that's really in desperate need of that money, right? We can't just pause time for them and then, you know, wait until everything solves. We, as the community, should try to help others regardless of what religion or what they might believe in.
As a Catholic community, we should be trying to help as many people as possible, not cut funding for foundations that do.
Where is our money going?
Catholic values are not about discrimination and not helping people in need. Why should we limit ourselves to only helping people who go in line with what we believe?
If you want us to be truly Catholic, help us and our families and our friends, anyone involved in the school community, and these charities that are so close to some of us.
And not only that, we feel as the board that you should listen to the students that actually attend your schools and maybe try to align your values with ours.
You really need to rethink your place as a trustee.
I knew that no matter what we're donating to, I know that it is for a good cause and we're in support of making someone's life better, so I don't understand why it's even in question.
I am really shocked and appalled. I really think that they should reconsider this. I know they're trying to act in the common good for Catholic morals, but I think students, as well as parents, teachers, and the rest of the community should have a say in this, and I don't think this is right.
Devastated.
I can't even put it into words.
It just seems like really complicated and convoluted, and like the adults, I don't understand what's going through their head.
I am actually pro-life, but I do believe that the Catholic social teachings that we've been taught throughout our whole high school education should take precedence over issues upheld by this policy.
How much?
How much? How much? How much? How much? How much? How much? How much? How much? How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much will it take?